this surcharge on those who are making $500,000 or more. If you progressively increase it, you can get nearly $10 billion. If you had a stock transfer tax, you can get another $12 to $16 billion. If you said that those who've been getting tax breaks are not getting them anymore, and we're not going to institute Obama's rates that he gave on a national level to the state, that's another $8 billion. If you said that you no longer corporations have a 35 to 40% write-off of your charitable contributions, that's $1 billion. Why would you be in a city where what is your pension? $14,000? What is DC?